I'm Dr. Srinivas Eggana, organizing treasurer for Current Concepts in Trauma 2018, which is held in Hyderabad. This is the first time in South India. More than 500 delegates with the national and international faculty are expected, and we are doing it for 2 days. This is very much useful for young orthopedic and dynamic surgeons who are intending to begin their practice, as well as to the seniors too. So this is a pride event for our Hyderabad, as it's first time being held in Hyderabad in South India. 2 days, this is mainly trauma event where all sort of fractures as well as elective cases are dealt by the national as well as the international faculty across the globe, mainly Cyril from US and others from Australia, UK are coming, and they are giving their valuable suggestions as well as their experience regarding management of the trauma issues. Other pertaining not then the academic event, we are also going dealing with the medico-legal issues pertaining to the orthopedic and non-orthopedic. Dr. Ravinder Reddy is invited as the speaker for that medico-legal issues. More than 30 stalls are participating, and it's very happy to inform that this is the first time more than 30 stalls with all the organizing team are putting their effort to make the event very grand successful. More than 500 delegates are already, for them 450 register, and still registrations are going on, expecting more than 500 delegates, and national and international faculty are more than 100.